Hi, this is Kyle with Carlson Cash. Today, we have a quick video showing you how to export data out of Fiori. This is useful for several different reasons. For example, if you need to send information to someone that doesn't have SAP access, you can export the data and then email it to them. Or if you need to do any sort of external reporting, this makes it very easy to pull information into Excel and manipulate it for your needs. You can export out of pretty much any Fiori reporting app. We'll walk through a couple of examples now. First, we'll go into the cash position and filter this by USD, and we'll look by currency. And then to export this into an Excel document, you simply go to the top right corner here and export to spreadsheet. We can then open this file. And view it within Excel. So in this case, if you needed to send this information to someone that might not have SAP access, this is an easy way to give them information they're looking for. I'll show you another one where there's a little bit more information. And that will be the cash flow analyzer. We'll go in and look at all this information. So right now it's filtered by company code, bank account, and then all the different transactions within those bank accounts. So the Excel document we export will export all the drop-down information as well. Again, we'll go hit export document. And then open it up in Excel here. In this way, if we wanted to look at like our opening balance, we could easily just filter it here by planning level, opening available, and look at all the information for today's date. I hope you enjoyed our quick tips and tricks exporting video. If you have any additional questions on this process or any other treasury-related Fiori app questions, feel free to reach out to the team via our website or at info@carlsoncash.com. Stay tuned for our next video. Thanks.